It's an old Kryptonian tradition, Jimmy. It consists of the female choosing a male to be your consort and betrothed, all for the purpose of conceiving. The male will have a minute to run. Kara knows she has a big advantage, so she will use neither heat vision nor x-ray vision.
Clark!
Best of luck, my future brother. I don't have any faith in you winning, lol.